On WSN tomorrow night, Findlay and Bath. This one goes to overtime. We'll pick up the action in the first extra session. Trojans striking first. Kyle Nunn drives, gets a soft floater to fall. Trojans looking to add to the lead. Chase Prohl gets it off the window. 41-37, Findlay in front. Dylan Burkholder. Hoop, Chad Fry, pair of free throws, and we are retied at 43. Second overtime now. Chase Clark with the jumper for Findlay, and the Trojans get the win on the road in OT, 49-46, despite 21 points from Andrew Renner.